What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Rizel, aka Mr. Zip 'Em Up, man. And as y'all seen by the title and the thumbnail, today's video will be my first file I'm dropping for 2K22. This is a long awaited video. Alright, so now, I was gonna wait till I hit level 40 so I can give y'all the gold card along with this file, but my DMs, under every video I posted before this, all of my TikTok, Instagram DMs, Twitter, everywhere blowing up. They want me to drop 2K22 files. So this file, it's not going to have the gold card, but it's going to have some other stuff. All right. So y'all can see right now, my body is the suit is going to come with this, and it's going to come with all black tats. But I do not have them on right now because I want to show y'all like evidence that it works. All right. So I'm going to put it on after this, and I'm going to show y'all that it works. Just so y'all don't think I'm lying. All right. And I will be dropping a tutorial for 2K22 files probably tomorrow. So y'all stay tuned for that. Make sure y'all subscribe and turn on the post notifications so you can be the first people on that video, so you can know how to do files on 2K22. All right. Like I said, all the questions y'all been asking me, bro, for an example, or am I going to be doing files for the events? Yes, if they work, if the events this year, like basketball guys and all that last year, if there's new events or whatever, I will be doing files, making files for that if they work. All right, so we're going to have to test it out for the event close. But so far, files still work. All right, y'all will be getting this suit and a black tags with this banner if y'all don't have it or whatever. So y'all stay tuned. The links to this file is going to be in the description. Stay tuned to the video tomorrow that I will be dropping for the tutorial, so y'all can know what y'all doing if y'all don't know. All right, because y'all might have the file, but y'all might not know what y'all doing. All right, so I will be dropping the Save Wizard updated tutorial for 2K22. All right, y'all boys go stupid, go crazy, ask me any questions, any files y'all even want for 2K22. I don't know, there's no custom shirts or whatever in the events aren't on yet, but y'all can let me know any suggestions y'all think I should do for y'all and drop on them on my channel, bro. All right, so this is the outfit that the file is gonna come with. As you can see, the suit, and I just put on the black text just so y'all can see just now. I just put on the file, so this is what the file will have when you load in. I don't know if it's gonna come with the gloves or anything. I didn't test that out, but I did have some custom shoes on, but they don't work this year, like always, I'm pretty sure. So I just put on some Vapor Maxes. So if you want to wear these or whatever, you haven't bought them, you can get them for free. All right, they will come with all black tats. Y'all can see I tried to fill up every spot. I think it's like one spot under the left leg, like right there, y'all can kind of see it. This empty, but other than that, it's all black, you feel me? And you're gonna get this suit that comes at a level 36. But y'all already know, like, I'm a level, I can't really show that the file really works because, like, I'm a level, I grind it to a level 38. But once y'all put on the file, obviously y'all gonna see that it works, because I've already seen some level 20s with this file, because I already think somebody released the file for this. But this is my file I created. I just to let y'all know I did not copy off on nobody, because y'all gonna see that the looks are different and all that. All right, but when I hit level 40, y'all will be getting this go kart right here. So y'all tune into the streams. I'll be streaming every single time when I'm grinding and all that, and we having some file talks and some deep conversation and all that. We be lit. So y'all boys tune into the streams. All right, but yeah, I'm gonna put it on the panel right here. So I'm gonna give y'all the sunset panel that you needed for the locker code. So it's like a rare kind, I guess, whatever you want to say. Just in case, you feel me, just like a rare one that not really a lot of people have unless they put in the locker code. All right, so yeah, this is the file right here. I will be dropping a tutorial for Save Wizard 2K22 tomorrow, so y'all boys stay tuned for that. With all that being said, I'm gonna see y'all in the next one, man. All links will be in the description. All right, the link to this file gonna be in the description. Y'all boys go crazy with it, and I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow in the next video. I'm out.